And then if I just cast Lotus, then the game is just won. But let me just tell you guys, there's a lot more to winning these fucking fights than me casting one Lotus orb correctly on someone who's trying his best, like, trying really hard to not cast spells into Lotus. Like, it's not the most straightforward thing in the world. And it doesn't even win the fight. That's like the